is the hero of the Book of Ruth? Ruth? Boaz? Well, I think Naomi is the secret hero of the Book of Ruth. The story opens with her losing everything. No home, no husband, no sons. She doesn't react well. "Call me bitter," she says. "The Lord has brought me back empty." Yet at the end of the book, the cry goes up. Naomi has a son. Naomi's hands are full again. God blesses bitter Naomi. Ruth was a devout outsider, Naomi the rebellious insider, and God was kind to both.